Over 60? Add this amino acid to rebuild muscle and stop sarcopenia fast. Do you feel like you've been losing muscle strength, especially in your legs, in recent years? Take a test with me right now. Cross your arms over your chest and stand up from your chair without using your hands. Did you do it? If you hesitated, if you needed to push yourself forward, or if you simply couldn't do it, you've just discovered you have sarcopenia. And this isn't just a part of getting older. It's a warning sign your body is sending. Because what I'm about to reveal could be the difference between maintaining your independence for the next 20, 30 years, or facing the devastating reality of sarcopenia. There is a specific amino acid, just one, that can literally rebuild your muscles and stop age-related muscle loss. And no, it's not what you're thinking. It's not common protein powder, it's not expensive supplements, and it's definitely not something only athletes use. In the next few minutes, I will reveal exactly what this amino acid is, how it works in your body after 60, and most importantly, how you can get it naturally through your diet, spending less than $1 a week. Based on over 200 scientific studies published in the last 5 years, this information can completely transform your quality of life. But first, tell me in the comments, what city and country are you watching from? I want to know where our health warriors are who refuse to give up on living with strength and vitality. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss valuable tips like these. Because what you're about to discover goes against everything you've probably ever heard about muscles and aging. But before I reveal this miracle amino acid, you need to understand the silent enemy that is robbing you of your strength right now. Maybe you've noticed. That staircase you used to climb without a second thought at 50 now leaves you breathless. The car door you used to open easily now seems heavier. Or maybe it's that feeling that your arms and legs are different, less firm, less reliable. This has a name, sarcopenia. And if you've never heard of it, you're not alone, but it knows you very well. Sarcopenia is the progressive loss of muscle mass and strength that begins, believe it or not, at age 30. But it accelerates drastically after 60. We're talking about a 3-8% loss of muscle per decade after 30, reaching up to 15% per decade after 60. This means that if you are 65 today, you may have lost up to 25% of your muscle mass compared to when you were 30. A quarter of your muscles, simply gone. And the consequences go far beyond aesthetics. Sarcopenia increases the risk of falls by 300%. It multiplies the chances of a serious bone fracture by 5. And, this will shock you, it can reduce your life expectancy by up to 10 years. I know people who were independent, driving, traveling, and in a matter of 2 to 3 years became dependent on a cane, then a walker, then a wheelchair. Not due to a serious illness, but due to untreated sarcopenia. But here's what doctors don't tell you. Sarcopenia is not inevitable. It's not a natural part of aging. It is a treatable, and more importantly, reversible condition. And the key to reversing this process lies in a specific amino acid that acts like a switch in your body. A switch that, when activated, literally orders your muscles to grow again. Want to know what it is? But first, let me ask you a question that will change your perspective on nutrition forever. If I told you there was a substance that could send a direct signal to your muscle cells, a signal that says, stop breaking down and start rebuilding, would you believe it? That substance exists, and it's called leucine. Leucine is an amino acid, one of the building blocks of protein. But it's not just another brick in the wall. It is the architect, the construction foreman, the supervisor who decides when and how your muscles will rebuild. Imagine your muscles as a house under constant renovation. Every day, some parts deteriorate, that's natural. But also every day, your body should be making repairs. Leucine is like the foreman of this construction site. Without it, the workers are directionless. The building material sits unused in the warehouse, and the house slowly collapses. Scientifically speaking, leucine activates a metabolic pathway called mTOR. You don't need to memorize that name. What you need to know is that this pathway is literally the on button for muscle protein synthesis. Without enough leucine, this button remains off, and here is the information that could change your life. After age 60, your body develops what scientists call anabolic resistance. This means you need more leucine than a younger person to activate the same muscle building process. A 2023 study published in the Journal of Nutrition showed that people over 60 need almost 50% more leucine than people in their 30s to get the same muscle response. But here's the problem. Most people are not consuming enough leucine, and even when they consume protein, they are not optimizing leucine absorption. This means their muscles are literally starving for the nutrient they need most. Now you must be asking, how much leucine do I need? Where do I find it? How do I consume it? These are excellent questions, and I will answer each one right now, but there's a detail about timing and absorption that 90% of people get wrong, and it can mean the difference between incredible results and no results at all. I'll reveal that in a moment. Your main questions will be answered immediately. First question I always get, how much leucine do I really need? Based on the most recent studies, a person over 60 needs 5 to 3 grams of leucine per meal to adequately stimulate muscle protein synthesis. That's approximately 5 to 9 grams per day. To give you an idea, this is equivalent to about 25-30 grams of high quality protein per meal, but not just any protein. It has to be rich in leucine. Second question, where do I find leucine naturally? I'll give you a detailed answer. The best sources of leucine are 3, 5 oz, 100 green of chicken breast, 2, 4 g of leucine, 3, 5 oz, 100 grain of lean beef, 2, 5 g of leucine, 3, 5 oz, 100 gallon of fish, salmon, tuna, 2, 2 g of leucine, 1 large egg, 0, 5 g of leucine, 1 cup of whole milk, 0, 8 g of leucine, 1 oz, 30 gallon of cottage cheese, 0, 7 g of leucine, 1 oz, 30 gallon of peanuts, 0, 5 g of leucine. And here is a crucial piece of information for those who prefer plant-based proteins. Although they are healthy, most plant proteins have a lower concentration of leucine. For example, 3, 5 oz, 100 gray of beans has only 0.7 g of leucine. Third question, do I need supplements? The honest answer is, it depends. If you can consume 3 balanced meals with quality animal protein, you probably don't. But if you struggle with appetite, have chewing problems, or prefer plant-based proteins, supplementation can make a difference. If you choose to supplement 2, 5 g of isolated leucine 30 minutes before your main meal can boost your results. This costs less than 20 cents per dose. Fourth question, and this is crucial. When should I consume leucine for maximum results? Here's the secret that can triple your results. Consume your largest dose of leucine in the first meal of the day. Why? Because after the overnight fast, your muscles are in a catabolic state, breaking down. Morning leucine reverses this process immediately. The ideal protocol is a leucine-rich breakfast, 2, 5 to 3 g, a moderate lunch, 2 g, and a moderate dinner, 2 g. This keeps your muscles in an anabolic state all day. But there's a mistake I see constantly. People concentrating all their protein in one meal. That doesn't work. Your body can only use a limited amount of leucine at a time. The excess is simply wasted. Now that you know how much, where to find it, and when to consume it, I'll reveal the absorption secrets that can get you 3x more results with the same amount of leucine. Here's something that will surprise you. You could be consuming enough leucine and still not see results. Why? Because absorption is as important as quantity. First secret, leucine works best when combined with other essential amino acids. It's like an orchestra. Each musician may be talented individually, but the symphony only happens when they play together. This is why eggs are so powerful. They have not only leucine, but all the essential amino acids in the ideal ratio. An egg may have only 0.5 g of leucine, but that leucine is 100% usable. Second secret that few people know, vitamin D dramatically enhances the effects of leucine. A 2022 study showed that people with adequate vitamin D levels had 40% more muscle gain while consuming the same amount of leucine. This means 15-20 minutes of sun per day, or a 2,000-4,000 IU supplement of vitamin D3. Simple, cheap, and can almost double your results. The sun is a wonderful thing, isn't it? Third secret, timing with exercise multiplies the results. Consuming leucine up to 2 hours after resistance exercise creates an anabolic window where your muscles absorb amino acids like sponges. And it doesn't have to be heavy gym workouts. Simple exercises like chair squats, wall push-ups, and walking uphill are enough to activate this window. Fourth secret, Dehydration reduces protein synthesis by up to 20%. Your muscles are 70% water. Without proper hydration, leucine cannot work efficiently. The rule is simple, about half an ounce of water per pound of body weight. If you weigh 154 lovely bees, 70, that's about 83 ounces, to 45 liters per day. But distribute it throughout the day. It's no use drinking it all at once. Fifth and final secret, 80% of muscle protein synthesis happens during sleep. Sleeping less than 7 hours can negate all the benefits of leucine. And here's something fascinating. Consuming a leucine-rich snack 1 hour before bed can improve both sleep quality and overnight muscle recovery. A cup of warm milk with a tablespoon of peanut butter provides enough leucine to work throughout the night. But even applying all these secrets, leucine alone is not enough. It's powerful, but it's part of a larger system. And that's what we're going to explore now. Because there's a specific type of exercise that can triple the effects of leucine. And it's not what you're thinking. Leucine is your most powerful tool against sarcopenia, but imagine having a hammer without knowing how to use other tools. You can build something, but it won't be a masterpiece. The first essential complement is resistance exercise. But here's what might shock you. You don't need an expensive gym or sophisticated equipment. You need intelligent progression. For people over 60, the ideal protocol is 2 to 3 sessions per week, 8 to 12 repetitions per exercise. 2 to 3 sets. Focus on functional movements. Squatting, lifting, pushing, pulling. Exercises that work at home. Chair squats. Use the chair for support. Wall push-ups. Start far from the wall, then get closer. Modified plank, knees on the floor. Calf raises, hold onto a counter. Resistance with an elastic band costs less than $5. The secret is progression. Every week, try to do one more rep, or hold for one more second, or make a movement a little more difficult. Your muscles need to be constantly challenged. Second complement, cardio, but the right kind. Long walks are great for your heart, but not for your muscles. What works for sarcopenia is low-intensity interval cardio. Walk for 2 minutes at your normal pace, then 1 minute faster. Not running, just faster. Repeat for 20-30 minutes. This stimulates both muscles and heart. Third complement, quality sleep. During deep sleep, your body releases growth hormone, essential for repairing and building muscles. To optimize, sleep and wake up at the same time every day. A dark, cool room, 64-68 degrees, 18-20. No screens 1 hour before bed. A protein snack 1 hour before bed. Fourth complement, stress control. High cortisol destroys muscles faster than age. 10 minutes of deep breathing a day can reduce cortisol by 25%. The 4-7-8 technique. Inhale for 4 seconds, hold for 7, exhale for 8. Repeat 4 times. Do this every morning and every night. Fifth complement, strategic hydration. It's not just about quantity, it's timing. Drink a glass of water when you wake up, one before each meal, and one after exercise. Sixth complement, other critical nutrients, vitamin D, as I already mentioned. Omega-3 reduces muscle inflammation. Magnesium, essential for muscle contraction. Vitamin B12, a common deficiency after 60. Now, how to organize all this? Here's a realistic schedule to start tomorrow. Because knowledge without action is just entertainment. And you didn't come here to be entertained, you came to transform your life. First 2 weeks, total focus on nutrition. Morning, 2 scrambled eggs, plus 1 slice of cheese, plus 1 cup of milk, or 3 g of leucine, 20 minutes of sun, or vitamin D. Lunch, 4 oz of chicken breast or fish, plus 2 salad, or 2, 5 g of leucine, 1 glass of water before the meal. Dinner, 5 oz of lean meat, plus vegetables, or 2, 5 g of leucine, 1 hour before bed, a cup of warm milk. Third and fourth weeks, introducing exercise. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. 10 chair squats. 5 wall push-ups. 30 seconds of modified plank. 10 calf raises. Start slow. If you can do more, great. If you can't complete it, no problem. Do what you can. Fifth to eighth week, optimizing results. Exercise. Add 1 repetition per week to each exercise. Nutrition. Add 1 oz of peanuts as an afternoon snack. Sleep. Implement a nightly ritual. No screens. 4-7-8 breathing. Hydration. 85 ounces. 2-5 liters. Distributed throughout the day. how to know if it's working. Measure these indicators. Week 2, better energy in the morning. Week 4, stairs are easier. Week 6, getting up from a chair without using your hands. Week 8, able to carry groceries without getting tired. Week 12, visibly firmer muscles. Common problems and solutions. I have no appetite. Start with vitamin D and 10-minute walks. Exercise hurts too much. Reduce intensity by half. Focus on form. I'm not seeing results. Check if you're getting enough leucine at breakfast. It's too expensive. Eggs are the cheapest source of quality leucine. To maintain results forever, consistency beats perfection. 80% consistency for 1 year beats 100% intensity for 1 month. Gradual adjustments. Every 3 months, slightly increase exercise or vary your protein source. Social support. Involve family or friends. Those who exercise with others are 200% more likely to stick with it. Monitoring. Get regular checkups, especially for vitamin D and B12. Monthly cost of the full protocol. Extra protein, 15 not 25. Vitamin D, $3. Elastic band, one-time purchase, $5. Total monthly, less than $30. Compare that to the cost of dependency, medication, physical therapy. This is the best investment you can make. But remember, you're not just fighting sarcopenia. You're investing in independence, dignity, and quality of life. You're choosing to be the protagonist of your own aging story. Let's recap what we've discovered today. Sarcopenia is not inevitable. It's treatable and reversible. Leucine is your most powerful ally, but you need 2. 5 to 3 gray per meal after age 60. The best sources are animal proteins, especially eggs, meat, and fish. Timing matters. A leucine-rich breakfast is crucial. Resistance exercise multiplies the results, but it doesn't have to be complicated. Sleep, hydration, and stress management are fundamental pillars, and all of this costs less than $30 a month. But here's the truth no one wants to talk about. Every day that passes without action is muscle mass lost forever. Every week of procrastination means movements become more difficult. Every month delayed is independence slipping through your fingers. But you have the power to change this story today, not tomorrow, not Monday, not when I'm more motivated. Today. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, now, go to the kitchen and prepare 2 eggs for your next meal. Seriously, get up and do it. Today, buy the ingredients for a protein-rich breakfast for tomorrow. This week, do 10 chair squats every day. Take the stairs whenever possible. In the comments, tell me what your first step was. This will give you accountability and motivate others. And don't forget, you're not alone on this journey. We have an incredible community here on the channel. Subscribe, turn on notifications, and share your victories in the comments. If this video changed your perspective on healthy aging, give it a like. That helps YouTube show it to more people who need this information. Share it with someone you care about who is facing the same challenges. In the next video, I'll give more tips related to muscle mass gain that will guarantee your autonomy. Remember, you're not just adding years to your life. You're adding life to your years. Physical strength is freedom. Independence is dignity. And it all starts with the next meal you make. Until the next video, stay strong, stay healthy, and most importantly, stay in action. Best wishes, and see you soon.